is up, guys. Welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay
and your girl Amber.
We're back today with another reaction video suggested to us by you guys, our amazing RSR family. But real quick, if you are new to the channel, hey, make sure to smash that subscribe button down below and hit that post notification bell, because we drop videos
every single day.
Every single day, guys. Not once or twice, but three times every single day. And if you hit that bell, you will never miss a video. But tell them who we got today.
All right, guys. So we've been rolling on this old school R&B train. So today we're listening to Luther Vandross, and the song is Here and Now.
Another brand new one, old school kind of R&B artist. You know, like she said, we've been diving down kind of this rabbit hole, and we are absolutely loving it. So let's go ahead and get into Luther Vandross, Here and Now. And again, if you are new to the channel, smash the subscribe button. Let's go ahead and see what Mr. Vandross is all about.
What do you mean to me? Here in my heart, I believe your love is all I'll ever need. Holding you close through the night, I need.
His voice, like, we've talked about it before, and we talked about it with Al Green, like, it just gives you the reverend, the church feels.
Yes, his is just so sweet and soulful. If I had to use two words to describe Luther Vandross's voice, it's sweet and soulful, and he does have a lot of play in his voice, and I want to know what the term is for what he just did when he said the word together. That's one of my favorite parts of the song so far, is when he does that little play. It's gorgeous. And Luther Vandross, like, this is definitely a love song.
Oh, no doubt about it. And the emotion that, you know, he's giving off with it. This is like, like a wedding song. Like,
yes. A song that lots of babies were made on. I mean, who really?
Like, this, this would be a perfect wedding song. No
doubt about it. I could see that.
Luther Vandross, definitely liking it so far.
Mm-hmm.
Pledge of love feels so right, and ooh, I need you. Here and now, I promise to love faithfully.
I didn't, when you said it earlier, like, oh, he kind of gives you, like, you know, he grew up singing in a church type vibe. And I think that's also because of the backing, both of those songs that we get that vibe for has the backing choir vocals.
Yes.
But then also, he does sing that way. I'm so glad you said the wedding thing, because after you said it, I listened to it. I was like, oh my gosh.
It's perfect.
Like, is this not the perfect song? Perfect. He's like, from here now, I vow to love you faithfully. Like, it's so sweet.
And then how about that kind of the switch up right there?
I absolutely like that.
Where it kind of went.
Because
dropped in a little heavier beat.
Yes, because sometimes R&B songs, they can get... The slowness of it can be a little bit redundant sometimes towards the end. So I like that they put that little switch up in there, because it's kind of like, okay,
hold on. Yeah. It's like they get your attention.
Yeah, back. Exactly.
Mr. Luther Vandross, you are absolutely fire, and that is a rabbit hole I cannot wait to go down. Again, his voice was just, it was so powerful, but so smooth.
So soft and sweet. Sweet.
Yes, and then the additions that were in that song, like you mentioned, kind of the choir, and then, you know, kind of towards the end, as we mentioned earlier, kind of that heavier beat of the drum. I absolutely loved it. So please give us some more suggestions from Vandross.
So to me, and this is kind of early on in my journey of these new R&B singers that you guys have introduced me to, I feel like he has had the most play in his voice. As far as like tricks up his sleeve is what he can do. I could be wrong. You guys are way more knowledgeable right now of who really, like, who has the most tricks, who has the most play in R&B. So let me know if you agree, or if you think like, okay, hold up, if you think he has tricks... Listen to this person. So that's your job for today.
But absolutely loved, you know, how the songs, you know, talked about how he was going to be there for, you know, the woman he's going to marry, how he was going to love her, and he was going to be by her side forever.
And I'm a sucker for that guy.
Absolutely loved it. That's going to be the end of today's video, guys. As we always send y'all out of here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. Remember, every single day that you wake up, you are blessed. And for your new subscribers, you have a goal every day. Remind them of that goal.
Make somebody smile.
As to make somebody smile, and we'll see you guys later.